flame on fire yet. So once it's all on fire, you can you wait for it to the fire to go out. And then when the toes are all glowing, you put food on it. And you eat food on the bar off the barbecue.